man has died after a shooting on Thursday night. Police say he died today at a local hospital. The shooting happened at Chatsby Court near 38th Street and High School Road. The victim's name in that case has not been released.